Wow, episode 3 already? That's crazy. 2.7%. How many episodes is it gonna be? I don't know. But here he is. Chase McCain. Yes, sir. Chase McCain. The only competent person in LEGO City. Everyone else seems to be a interesting critters, if I do say so myself. They're all very interesting people. Yeah, like that person said, interesting.
Hey, Chase! I just saw you on the TV news. You looked a little pasty. Did you get a lead?
Yeah,
Whoa, whoa,
straight
whoa,
to
whoa, whoa.
Albatross Prison. Do you know how I can get there?
Ooh, Chief won't like that. He's closed the file on Rex's escape.
What if the chief didn't know?
I don't know. I'll go ask him.
No, wait. Look, is there a way of getting there without the chief finding out?
Okay, there's one way you can do it. First, you get on the ferry at the jetty behind the police station.
And then?
You don't tell the chief about
You.
it.
Thanks, Frank. I'll see you later.
Okay, good luck. And if you speak to Ellie, tell her I said hi.
Frank is an interesting critter, bro. Like, genuinely. How am I supposed to get in? Hey! How the fuck do I get in? Dude, how do I get in? The hell? There a way I'm supposed to like get into this bitch? What the fuck, man? Where am I supposed to go? This game didn't explain to me. Do I just jump off into the water? Nope. I just died to a shark. Is there a way to get in there? Am I supposed to go up here? The hell? So confused. Is there a way to get out back? The fuck am I supposed to do?
I hope the chief notices that I changed my hair today. It'll make being bald all last week worthwhile.
If I make two more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron.
I'm so confused. It just told me to go back there, and I don't know how.
fuck?
So, have you found out anything at the prison, Chase?
Was that the whole fucking thing? Oh my god.
Bro. Bluffbeard?
Chase McCain!
Chase McCain! Time.
I saw you this morning.
It's been 6 hours.
What are you doing here?
I decided on a change of career.
Ready?
I'm now captain of the ferry which takes rum coves and no good ne'er-do-wells. Over to Albatross Prison.
Great! The ferry! Where is it?
I sunk it. I don't suppose you could build a new one for me, could you?
Buddy. Hey, Ellie. Do we have any super bricks out the back of the police station? I need to rebuild the ferry.
Has Frank been driving it again?
Surprisingly, no.
Huh. Okay. Let me just update your scanning software again. Right. You should be able to use your communicator as a data scanner now. It'll show up any super bricks nearby. After I hang up, just tap the data scanner button on your communicator and follow the instructions.
Thanks, Ellie.
Yeah!
Data scanner.
I can't help but feel I should be a pirate. I've got a voice after all. Oh, wait. I'm allergic to parrot feathers, aren't I?
Yeah, then how the fuck am I supposed to get that shit? Super brick right here, bro. But that's not enough. Fuck, man. Why is this guy a police officer? This guy'd be a world-class athlete, bro. This one here? Yeah. You mean what the fuck? You can climb up this? Let's go. Go Chase McCain.
I'll be stuck in port for quite some time.
No, you won't, Jit. Come here, boy. I built you a new boat. You better not sink this shit, bro. Damn. Oh, purple stud! Stop jumping, motherfucker! Dude, I get it. Oh my fucking god, dude. I'm not gonna be able to get the purple spray stud. All right.
Ah, you've saved my
life. Dude, fuck you, man.
No mistake. Hop on board and we'll set sail for Albatross Prison.
Okay.
You never know. We might even make it there.
Thank God these things didn't despawn. My God, that's like 200k right there, bruh. Stressing me out, man. Let's go. Blue. So this is reference to Shawshank Redemption. The other prisoners never lacked, Andy.
Get busy living. You get busy dying.
Andy Dufresne.
It's nice to see they take security so seriously.
For real.
I guess I'll just let myself in and then track down Blue.
Everyone in the city is a clown. Like, I'm actually convinced. These people are not real. Wow, the key! How convenient. Supposed to do something . This dude is actually a world-class athlete. This guy needs to be studied. I'll try to go get that blue stud first. Hold on.
A clown robbing the bank. Whatever next? A monkey committing fraud?
Whoa. Chillax there, buddy. Calm down. That guy needs to chill out. What is this? That's where the guy's snoring. Nice. Is it worth it to get this super brick? Oh, a new car! I'd say it was worth it to get that super brick. Imagine I got stuck and I just couldn't come back up. Then what happens? Do I just not get to complete the level then if I just get stuck? That.
Oh, great. I'm.
Yo, policeman! You belong in the law court, not our basketball court!
Hey, nice work, man. You be using the language real good.
I sure
the
am.
The language.
Dude.
If that's a basketball court, where's your basketball?
A bunch of real mean bullies took it off us.
They are not nice.
If I get it back for you, will you let
what
me in?
What prison is this?
Well, see, I ain't promising nothing.
Oh, man, that's a double negative. You have let me down.
What a nice day.
That's a double negative. You're right.
I hate going to the dentist.
No gym sesh?
I should exercise more. I hope I get a bonus.
Yes, sir, Chase McCain. Pumping some iron.
Ow. I hope I get it.
Ah! We're playing basket. Wait, aren't those the two people that were like getting bullied anyway?
Come on, try your best. You're gonna lose.
I won't give the game away by turning up the work in a red zone.
I'm going straight.
What?
Yeah. You were...
Give me that. I got your basketball, fool.
You got it! Alright, fair's fair. In you go.
Can I actually play basketball? Right. What am I supposed to press?
Is that what he's in here for? Illegally loud snoring?
I should get a juice.
I'm supposed to press B.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm baller. See that blue?
Hey, are you blue?
I've had better days, Sonny.
I'm Chase.
It's Morgan Freeman.
You know about Rex Fury.
Rex Fury? That man owes me.
For helping him escape?
Why would I do that? Rex was my biggest customer until he disappeared, owing me
for a hot tub. What the hell's happening in the background?
You know how difficult it is to smuggle one of them in.
Balloons!
I fill her up. Balloons!
Speaking of which, careful with Haywood's new car, hmm?
Sure, Blue!
So how did Rex escape?
Well, that's the question on everyone's lips. Except no one's allowed in his cell to find out. Not even the police.
That's not right.
But we both want to see Rex back in here. So I've got an idea. Get some gear from the cupboard in my cell. Then I'll call you with more information on this.
That's a croissant.
Croissant phone?
We aren't allowed croissant phones phone? In here. The phone's inside it. Put your number in.
But I can't.
Go. This blue guy's smarter than Chase, bruh.
I hope this plan of yours works, Blue.
Are you free, man?
No. No, I am not Freeman.
Yo!
His lawyers might be watching. What's the matter, Haywood? You don't like your new car?
Car? Oh.
Hi there.
Dude, I called it. It's a Shawshank Redemption reference. Oh my gosh, I'm him. I actually called it. That's insane. This is the worst prison of all time.
That's my hat, you hear? I'll forget it. I'm just too old to be chasing young whippersnappers about.
Whippersnappers?
I couldn't hurt. Think you're up to getting all those fellas back in their cells?
All in a day's work.
This dude looks like he's from Greece, bruh.
Is there any way I can help you, officer?
Yeah. I need to check a prisoner's cell for something. He's called Blue?
Blue? He's been here almost as long
Morgan
as me.
Freeman.
Always sees I get some of that cake his mom bakes him. It kind of tastes funny.
What
there
the
you
fuck?
Go. I'm off for a nap. Need to stay alert. That's why I have at least 4 a day.
I am really regretting my life choices about now.
Robert McCain?
I should have stayed in school.
Robert McCain?
You get in there?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta be quick. There are guards near me. Now, once you've got the equipment, you need to get into the warden's office.
What?
It's the only way to Rex's cell. Wait.
Shh. Yep, that's Blue. He's the one that talks to pastries.
Cuckoo.
Okay, now go. The door's at the right side of the third story, and you better hope the warden's not in there.
I'm gonna get you back for this, policeman.
Policeman? Police?
It's a good thing these bars are between you and me.
You can't keep me in here. Not on a sunny day.
It's always sunny in Philadelphia, buddy.
You can't keep me in here forever. Oh, come on. I'm gonna miss my stories on the TV.
On TV.
At least it's better than solitary.
Does it change between each one?
Let me out of here. I'm innocent.
So I do have to change. Why can't Robert McCain also pull out the fucking thing, bro?
My lawyer will hear about this.
It's just the same person, man.
Come on, give a guy a second chance.
For real, give him a second chance, cuz.
I ain't a bad person, really. Come on, I'll prove it. Just let me out of here a second.
Yo, real. Chase McCain. Robert McCain, bro. The GOAT. Why is there laser gates?
Chase, this is really important.
What is it?
So, do you think Ellie likes me or not?
Frank! I'm at the prison, remember? Trying to find out how Rex escaped.
Oh, sorry.
But yeah, I think she does.
Sweet. Did she fuck with you? She fuck with you, Frankie boy? Me when I ask. Oh, do you think anyone likes me? The answer is no. Damn. That's why I make YouTube videos on games that came out years ago. That's what I do with my free time. Got too much free time. Why? Because I have no girlfriend. Woohoo. Lonely. I am so lonely. I don't have nobody. No one at all. Mr. Lonely. Bald?
Chase, you in?
Yeah. The warden just went through a door on the other side of his office.
That's his private bathroom. Block the door. The warden has a hidden elevator to Rex's cell block in his office, but he's not gonna let you snoop around for it.
Gotcha.
Just locking him into the fucking bathroom. Nice.
Ha! He won't get out of there in a hurry.
Hello? Is someone out there?
No, I told you. I haven't let anyone look in there. Not even that fool Dunby. I don't want you back here either.
Yo, he's working with Rex?
Of course I didn't call you from a toilet. Gotta go.
Who is that?
Bro's working with Rex?
What are you doing? Are you looking in my safe? Don't touch my records. They're alphabetized.
They're alphabetized? Too bad, man.
You better not be messing with my records. Especially... What's happening out there?
Bro, mid-P. Dude's getting out of the prison.
I have no idea to this day what those two Italian ladies.
Oh, I
are
know the scene
about.
From Shawshank Redemption, bro.
I also
bro.
Don't know why those guys are dancing together. And how did he get that saucepan on his head? There is a lot I don't know.
Let me out! Let me out!
So, is this game trying to say Chase McCain is Andy Dufresne?
Open this door.
Is that what they're saying? Chase McCain is Andy Dufresne?
Ah, the old secret entrance behind a painting. What a classic.
Classic.
This must be Rex's cell. Hey guys, does Rex know you're using his hot tub?
You are gonna
Why is there
trapped?
Two naked dudes in
a
the fucking hot
in
tub?
A jail cell?
What the hell is this guy Rex up to, bro?
Criminal records.
The fuck, Rex? This dude had two naked dudes in a hot tub together.
Bros chilling in the hot tub, 5 feet apart, cause they're not.
So, did you manage to get into the warden's private elevator?
Yeah. Wow. Rex's cell is nicer than my apartment.
Mostly down to me. After the warden made sure he got the biggest room in the prison.
Hmm.
What'd you expect to find in there, anyhow?
I figure he was probably in a hurry when he busted out of here. So he might have left some evidence behind.
Good luck catching Rex, Chase. And when you get him, tell him Blue says hi.
A punch bag and weightlifting equipment? Oh, great. Because the last thing we want is criminals who are weak and easy to arrest.
Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to just break everything and see if something is there to build?
Whoa, I'm glad I wasn't sat on that.
Ah! Get me up there! Yo, Chase, why'd you fall off that? God damn it, Chase! You're supposed to be a world-class athlete! You are a superstar! Superstar McCain. Oh, nice. Just build a button.
Aha, yes. Another hidden button.
So what's the other thing? Supposed to do something with this?
I'm not sure what's more despicable about Rex. His crimes or his
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. Why is with everyone doing the never gonna give you up dance in this game? I need explanations. Oh, there's something I can build. Drums.
That's right. It's not just police beats that I'm good at. And there's the last button.
Oh. Right.
The old secret entrance behind a painting. What a... Hang on. Didn't I say this already?
Deja vu?
Whoa!
He went through the sewers like Andy Dufresne!
Warden Stonewall called me. I won't tell you what he called me, but it wasn't nice.
It was
a fucking... Whoa! A nincompoop!
It looks like Rex used this hammer to dig his way out of prison. It came from the Bluebell mine.
Give me that. If there's any deducting to do, I'll do it.
It looked like it came from the Bluebell mine.
It's a hammer.
And where's it from?
There's no way to tell. But the Bluebell Mine seems as good a place to start as any. You see, there was a theft there a few months ago.
I'll get over there right away, Chief.
Not so fast, McCain. Sheriff Huckleberry can look into it. Stay away from the mine. That's an order.
Hey, Chief.
Why he look like Dr. Disrespect? I don't think that's a good thing, though.
You sure he didn't use this?
Surfo pedophile.
Watch the birdie.
Bubbly a minor. Wah, wah. Studs. Damn, 1% off from greatness. Is that the end of the chapter? No, is this a long chapter? Yep,
hey,
seems
Chase.
Like it.
Hi, Ellie. What do you need?
Have you seen Frank around? He's doing a favor for me.
Sorry, not heard from him. Well, I've got you. Do you know anything about a theft at Bluebell Mine?
Sure do. Uncle Duke took me along with him. Some thugs took a load of equipment. Dumby took us off the case before we could interview the witness, though. Said he sounded like a crank.
There was a witness?
Yeah, kooky old guy. Hang on. Clarence Fletcher. Says here his friends call him Stinky. Nice.
Thanks, Ellie. Sounds like Stinky might know who Rex's guys are on the outside. Oh, and I'll keep an eye out for Frank.
And try taking the train from Cherry Tree Hill Station. You'll get to the mine a lot faster.
She fuck with me, though.
Yeah!
The train? Three gold bricks? Security guard? That looks like a criminal. There's one down there. Can I get that one too? Yes, I can. Butch!
Oi, Huey! Bloody hell, Huey.
Oi! Stevie fucking wonder!
William!
William? What a surprise!
Bloody hell, Huey. Oi, fuck off!
Yo, I'm gonna need your car.
This is an emergency.
Out of my way! Life is Roblox.
I hope this is the right street.
Out of my way, everybody.
Ow!
Move! Bam 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 na 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 safe. Is there money? What's in here? It's a wheel.
Yeah, nobody gets one over on. Ooh, my ship's over.
They added this bitch. Cut that shit out. He added this bitch. Fucking suck anyway. What's up here? Oh, it's a super brick. Say less. How do I get this one? There's two. Let's go. Do I stay in the robber costume? Nope, I don't.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern. Phew, you can't miss him.
I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is!
Motherfucker,
blow the charges! With the detonator!
Damn!
Crab cakes!
Alright, which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite?
Dynamite? BTS? Dynamite?
Get some safe. Light it up like dynamite. Stick your own?
Aye, aye, sir.
Cause I'm in the star tonight. So watch me bring the fight, set the night alight. Show's on. Get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Ding dong, get the roll going on like a rolling stone. Jump up to the cup, LeBron. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the medicine, so you should keep your eyes on the ball. The hell?
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now.
Flat miner? There's a car in there. Can I get that?
Easily gonna make my quota this month. I'm gonna spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas to get pampered.
This dude talks in run-on sentences. The hell? I'm easily gonna get my bonus this month. I'm gonna spend it on the
homes and an apartment in it though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
I thought miners got paid a lot or a decent amount. Miner McCain. Well, what? Who said that?
I get to use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Nice one, Chase. Nice one. That was fucking hilarious, dude. What is this? I'm supposed to go up here with it? What?
Oh, come on! I haven't finished building the track! I can't move my car to dynamite!
What is this? I can just get dynamite from a vending machine? This city's awesome. Yeah! What?
Oh, dagnabbit! My first day in the job and I managed to jam this big spinnery. What? You just saved my job, buddy.
You're welcome. Now give me your pay. I'm gonna build the track and then put the cart and then blow the thing up. Let's go.
Whoa, hey! You can't have my dynamite. I need all of you fix the track.
You're
my bestest friend now.
Not
you
anymore.
Push my cart? Wow! That explosion was awesome. It was like,
die.
On.
What the
and
fuck? Yes, congratulations. I blew up your fucking dynamite, bro. I'm gone!
Oh, good. A welcoming party. I think someone wants to stop me from getting too stinky.
Well, that looks like a cliff edge.
Wow, what an observation. It's a cliff edge. Good one, Chase. I'm supposed to blow this up? Guess so.
Hey! Whoa! Okay.
Bro was taking a shit while I blew his shit up, bro. What the fuck?
Privacy, please.
Great. A dive board. I feel much
safer.
Ain't you one the one that fucking built it? Bro, remind me of one of those like Minecraft like fall maps.
Ow! I feel like my head's been used as a battering ram!
Because it has. Real.
You know, after a
now
while,
I'm
you
free.
Gotta get used to the terror.
Free falling. I'm free falling. Now I'm free falling. Now I'm free falling. Go chase.
Perfect landing.
Good job, Chase.
Hey. You do know there's an elevator, right?
No.
Could have told me that earlier. Oh, these aren't silver. Let's go. Out of my way! game is so streamlined. It's like you go in a straight line basically for all like the missions. It just like tells you where to go.
Oh, come on. We were supposed to get a new cable car last week.
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm going to get in it. Those things ain't safe.
Okay, what was I supposed to do over here? Oh, I'm supposed to dig in the poo-poo. In the poo-poo. Why can't normal Chase McCain? Why do I have to be the minor Chase McCain?
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper.
Dude literally just slept right next to an explosion.
Uh-oh. More friendly faces.
The next time I get an urge to ride around in mine carts, I should check the foreman isn't watching first. I can't believe I have to work a double shift now.
Unlucky buddy. Super bread. What? Minor Chase McCain can't do that? What's this in the wall? It was a lamp.
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted. Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Oh, just touch me.
Whoa. I'm gonna touch you. What? Oh my god. Okay, get it. Slow motion.
Yeah. This is honest toil. Good. Honest, sweaty your brow, manly toil. I wish I was that cat.
Real.
Light fuse and stand well back.
Hilarious, Chase. Hilarious. It's fucking hilarious, dude. Looks like I need to be the Robert McCain. What's over here? Am I supposed to come over here after? Hello. Oh, no. That was very unnecessary. Super brick.
I spend all day breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up.
Real.
the boss say we've gone 6 days without an accident. I think we might have a chance of breaking our record.
Congratulations, dude. I'm now back down here. Now what? I did all that for nothing. Super brick. Okay, I'm supposed to go back up and drop down there. I see.
There'd been a poisonous gas leak, but it was just Stinky Fletch.
Nope. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Hello? Huh? Now that I'm up here, where am I supposed to go now? There's only one way.
Is that gold? Oh no, that's just that candy wrapper I dropped earlier.
Then what the fuck, man? Am I supposed to just go in here?
No, sirree. You have a good trip, though. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Well, it's just to get in. What the fuck?
Watch this.
Yeah!
What
the fuck?
Well, is it? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Get out of there, Robert McCain.
That ought to stop him.
Just did like 10 minutes of
legs,
pointless
check.
Shit.
Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive!
Is the guy Donkey Kong?
Okay. More bad guys. I must be getting close to Stinky.
And bad guys.
Let's just say you're in an alleyway with 10 bad guys.
10 bad guys.
You're in East London, you encounter 10 bad guys.
Nothing
idea,
can stop
Chase.
Me. I'm all the way
Maybe
up.
Maybe don't fall in that terrifying grinder machine.
Started. What happens if I let all the birdies out?
Huh?
When in doubt, break it out. Oh, am I supposed to build like a dynamite machine? I guess so. Get up.
Open up. Pick it up.
Another person's pooping in the toilet. Oh, nope, never mind. This one was empty. Why does it have to slow-mo every time?
Where's Stinky?
Okay, why does a robber have a stethoscope, though?
Ooh, a voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Yeah!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky. But I might still be able to catch up.
I spent all this time in the mine and he's already been captured?
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Oh, it's him!
What's that? Wow.
Leave. Stop. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh!
Turn that noise off!
Ow!
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase.
Damn! Big
Dunby sent me up here.
Duke. Ow. I was looking for a miner.
What?!
Rex got to him first.
Try not
He's looking
to
for what?
Natalia. You came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone.
She still
missing.
Fuck with me. She still fuck with me, bro.
Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him...
I'm her daddy.
...then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
That was a long-ass chapter, man. I got 89% despite dying, like, 3 times. Well, that's chapter 3. Peace.